Game 1 of the Stanley Cup Finals takes place on Wednesday, June 3rd, as the Chicago Blackhawks visit the Tampa Bay Lightning on NBC. Both teams are coming off a win in Game 7 of the Conference Finals, as the Chicago Blackhawks defeated the Ducks, while the Tampa Bay Lightning got past the New York Rangers. It has the potential to be a high-scoring opener on Wednesday night, as each team has some superstar scorers. The Chicago Blackhawks don't have home ice advantage in this series, but they are listed as minus 145 favorites to win the series in NHL odds. The Blackhawks have a lot of recent success, having won the title in 2010, 2013, and may have won 5 Stanley Cups in their history. The Tampa Bay Lightning are the first team in NHL history to play against 4 original 6 teams in one playoff year. They beat the Red Wings, Canadiens, and Rangers, and now they face the Blackhawks. They will have home ice advantage in this best-of-7-game series. It will be the second Stanley Cup Finals appearance by Tampa Bay, who won the title in 2004. This series is going to be full of stars, as the Blackhawks have Patrick Kane, Jonathan Toews, Patrick Sharp, Marian Hossa, and Duncan Keith, while the Tampa Bay Lightning have Steven Stamkos, Tyler Johnson, Nikita Kucherov, and Victor Hedman. Each team has been potent offensively in the playoffs, so it may come down to which team gets better goaltending. Corey Crawford has Stanley Cup winning experience, so the Blackhawks should have the edge, though Ben Bishop was very good in big games against the Rangers in the Eastern Conference Finals. The teams met twice in the regular season, with each team winning at home, as the Blackhawks won 3-2 in Chicago, while the Lightning won 4-0 in Tampa. The Lightning have taken the last 4 games between the teams in Tampa Bay, with 3 of the 4 going over. The Blackhawks are 6-2 in their last 8 Stanley Cup Finals games. The Lightning are 37-14 in their last 51 home games. The under comes in at 3-1-1 in the Blackhawks' last 5 Stanley Cup Finals games. The over is 4-0-1 in the Lightning last 5 home games, and the over is 4-1 in the last 5 meetings in Tampa Bay. For our pick and prediction at Get More Sports, we'll go over the total in Game 1 on Wednesday.